Hey, it's Adam, Avalon Auto,
Alpharetta, Georgia, AvalonAutoAtlanta.com. Next up, 2012 Toyota Sequoia Platinum 4x4 black with the Red Rock interior. 178,000 miles, I believe. Super clean, very nice truck.
One of my favorite big body SUVs
next to the LXs, but the Sequoia definitely has more room than the LX's. This one does have tow package, both connectors.
Power everything, power third row, power rear gate. I love the Platinums that have the fender flares on it. The factory fender flares just gives it a really nice stance. It's got four good tires all around it. Cooper's on the front and then a mismatch set on the back, like an Arison and something else, but they both look new, so no sense in changing them right now. Headlights, crystal clear, very, very pretty. This one started its life in Oklahoma, then came to Georgia. It does have some paint protection film on the front section of the hood and the front fenders, so really no rock chips or anything. The paint protection film did its job. Undercarriage on this thing is spotless. I mean, super, super clean frame. No rust at all. Cam bolts, everything looks good. Rear axle looks good. Interior is beautiful. We did have to repair, I believe, this driver door panel. This Red Rock, we've seen it on a couple of Tundras and Sequoias. It may happen to the grays and the tans also, but this armrest section just gets really tattered. So we got this recovered. Everything looks good. Nice little change holders. Loaded up Platinum with the blind spot monitoring, power rear gate, headlight washers, power fold mirrors, radar cruise control, voice command, navigation, power seats, TV, everything. Except for push button start, they didn't have it. Center diff lock, again, 4x4, 4 high, 4 low, all the things. Rear airbags, this is mainly for towing. So you can lower it down to connect a trailer, raise it back up into the hitch, or it'll load level automatically, depending on what weight you're towing. Heated and cooled seats, USB auxiliary, tons of storage. You've got a dual glove box over here. Does have the manuals in it. Big old center console. You know, clipboard stuff here. Lots of room. Lots of power outlets in this as well. Another little hidden compartment here. These Sequoias are really well planned out. I mean, the interiors are beautiful, very, very functional. So again, all your steering wheel controls, temperature controls on the steering wheel, Bluetooth, radar cruise, all the things. This switch here is pretty much a dead switch. I mean, it shows power, but I'm guessing a previous owner had some kind of light up front, like maybe a light bar in the grill or something. It's not there anymore. The end of the wire is just cut off, so it's a dead switch. We can get it removed if you really want. Rear has the privacy curtains, the little sunshades on both the middle doors and the rear quarter glass windows. Very, very nice that they have the power fold seat switches back here as well. Just makes it really easy if you know, have passengers back there and they need to get in. The center console back here is massive. You've got both this section and then the whole thing flips up, gives you another little clipboard area, another big old compartment here. So again, just tons of storage in these Sequoias. The Platinums do have rear heated seats as well. I believe the Platinums and some of the Limiteds had the center console, which is just a very nice option. Rear temperature controls back here, full power outlets, all your other functions for the TV. JBL sound throughout. And again, more seat switches back here. You've got a little extra storage compartment, and then this is where your tools for your jack and whatnot are located. And power rear gate. Nice little exhaust tip on it. Gives it a little sporty look. Very clean paint. No major scratches or anything on it.
Very nice truck.
I've had many of these Sequoias. A lot of times I'll try to find one before a family road trip, you know, Florida or Alabama shores or something like that, just because it is so comfortable, great on the highway, perfect family road trip vehicle. These and the, you know, Denali Suburbans, Cadillac Escalade SVs and such. Radiator looks relatively new. Engine looks very clean, no valve cover leaks or anything. There is a broken battery hold down. We're going to get a replacement for this. Other than that, everything else looks really nice over here. So, 2012 Sequoia Platinum 4x4. Good service history. It does have a couple of accidents on its history, but they're all minor bumper stuff, so nothing that really bothers us. Nothing structural, no airbag deployments, no disablings, nothing like that. Just, this is a big old tank of a truck. So whoever is driving it might be bumped a couple things, but they're all listed as minor, all bumper related stuff. So nothing that bothers us to speak of, but beautiful truck. 2012 Toyota Sequoia Platinum 4x4, AvalonAutoAtlanta.com. Let us know if you have any questions.